mercy on us, O God, according to thy great mercy. We pray thee, hearken and have mercy. Again, we pray for all pious and orthodox Christians. Again, we pray for our Father and Metropolitan Saba and all our brotherhood in Christ. For thou art a merciful God and lovest mankind, and unto thee we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
الله المعظم المرسل قسطنطين وهلال شفيعان هذه الكنيسة المقدسة والقديسة الرسول الحناني الذي نحن نسمعه اليوم ولسان صديقين جديد المسيح الإله يواكي محمد وجميع
to the splendor of the heavenly world.
Thou have the heavens as thine throne, and the earth as a footstool. Thou gave Moses orders and prescriptions, and to Bezalel a spirit of wisdom, thus enabling him to construct the tabernacle of the covenant, in which rites and celebrations were performed as images and prefiguration of the reality. Thou granted Solomon breadth and greatness of heart, and that way thou cleared the ancient temple. Thy grace has inaugurated the true tabernacle and celebration in the spirit through the saints and most exalted apostles. By means of
spacious than the heavens, in thee, O full of grace.
I hope